Did you know in Fantastic Four, in the final scene where Dr. Doom is frozen, we can see that he's on a cargo vessel with the name Latveria on it. Latveria is supposed to be a backwoods, primitive country in the Marvel Universe where Dr. Doom is actually from. In the comics, Dr. Doom isn't just born in Latveria, but he also becomes the head of state there.